What's with the black phone? Fucked up. Also, car sharks.
You're not only an actor and a comedian, but now you're also the host of your own game show, Car Sharks on ABC. Not only are you from pissing match with your Joe, but how big is your microphone?
I think it's the exact same size, actually.
Server, what do we do to get to the special?
He is 12 years old.
Very good answer you gave, and I would say that. A slap.
Both of them were equally offensive, a bite or a slap.
I've been to that restaurant.
You have?
Yeah, it's fantastic.
Yes, we got it.
Push on
shoulder. Incorrect.
Kevin Smith.
When I hear nipples, I immediately think bra.
You give her bra.
Mm-hmm.
They had a lot of, like, human resources counseling before the show this
year. Yeah, taking a lot of classes.
What kind of de-sex school
is this? Taking a lot, especially for Disney, taking a lot of classes.
Maybe, Simone, you can serve her a what?
Fuck the tip. Oh, a big... a big crip.
Actually have been to this restaurant, so it's a slightly unfair advantage. Now, where are you biting them? Is up to you.
Colin.
Now, where I come from, which is Sweden, we do things a little differently.
You come from Sweden?
I come from Sweden.
I would never have guessed that from the way you look.
She is Swedish.
When I hear nipples and S&M, I think
dating men that are named after old timey weapons. She's moved on from Nick Cannon to a guy named Carl Blank.
Smith the Wesley.
As we all know, Mariah Carey loved dating men that are named after old timey weapons. She's moved on from Nick Cannon to a guy named Carl Blank. Top row is in.
I'm in. Hey, are we certain that spelling doesn't count for anything?
Anything goes here on high school. Okay. As we all know, Mariah Carey loves dating men that are named after old-timey weapons. She's moved on from Nick Cannon to a guy named Carl...
Pistol.
Carl Pistol. Pistol. Show me how big your pistol is.
All right.
Welcome back to
Long. I understand you have something special for us.
Alec, I brought some tuna.
Yeah! Yes.
Joe has some of the
this is Raquel. Would you like to talk to me?
Yes,
please.
That's beautiful. Like, we're really on our plane. So for this question, you can match with everyone else. Would you like question A or B?
Question A, please.
Question A.
Thank you.
Neo's dance moves are so hot.
Oh, where are they?
He has to bring blank with him to the dance floor. A lot of pressure on Neo. Neo's dance moves are so hot. He has to bring blank with him to the dance
floor. Salsa.
Are we all in? No.
Well, I'm sure you can't see me.
I don't know how to spell it either. The guy's right here.
Man,
That's the rest of everybody else in the game. I mess everybody else.
Listen here, you know I'm good with explanations.
Yeah.
Yeah? So we're gonna explain mine. Listen, when you say chicken, there are different kinds of chickens.
Okay. Game over. What was Ball's answer?
Blank bus. Here's my favorite part of the show. All the celebrities are on their feet, whispering stories. I don't know why Kevin won't help at all. Kevin's not helping at all. Obviously, John will help, and then I was giving the ball. Step in, baby. You ready? Okay, Jill was in. What's your answer?
School bus.
School bus.
Survey says?
What did you write down? Dave, the panel really helped, except for Kevin.
We all said.
And there was a couple of answers, but we decided to go with mine.
Yeah, I'm
Amy,
Damn right!
We'll make it better.
Thank you. hurricane season is here.
Fuck him. Subject.
That is not what I...
Sharon Stone is.